A 52-year-old male passenger was exhibiting chest pains on board the Utopia of the Seas, the world's second largest cruise ship, shortly after it left the port of Port Canaveral. What did they do? Well, they called the U.S. Coast Guard that sprang into action, sending an EMS speedboat alongside the ship and rescuing the man, bringing him portside and then transferring him by helicopter to a hospital. They saved the man's life, the U.S. Coast Guard. They are badasses and they are angels, and thank God we have them. And without them, I can tell you this, many folks would die. God bless you, U.S. Coast Guard, and we wish this passenger a full recovery, as well as his family. Our thoughts and prayers are with you. And for more information from a lawyer who sues cruise lines for a living, sometimes for not getting sick passengers off the ships fast enough, my name's Spencer Ehrenfeld. Hit the plus button and follow. Buy travel insurance. And as always, folks, have a safe cruise.